Google has been working on a new update to the Play Store for a few months now. The company had reportedly begun full testing of this new user interface back in December, and those of us within the community have started seeing it over the last few weeks. You'll know that you've got the new update when you launch the Play Store and you see a toast message down here at the bottom about the new search box. You are likely used to the Google Play Store looking like this, with four tabs at the bottom, one for games, apps, offers, and books. And then when you get the new update, then it's going to look like this, with a new fifth icon down here in the tab bar, specifically for search. We can still select the same four tabs, just as we could before. However, once you receive this update, you will notice that there is no longer a search bar at the top of the app. No matter if you're in games, apps, or offers, Google has removed the search bar from those tabs. It's still there at the top of the books tab, but that seems to be the exception. To search for an application or game with this new update, we simply need to tap on that search tab at the bottom, and then we see the traditional search bar at the top of the screen. I would like to see Google move this search bar to the bottom so that it is easier to access, which again makes this new update seem quite unfinished. We also have this new Discover page here when we tap on that search button, which looks quite similar to the old Categories page. You get a widget up here at the top, which will recommend apps or games based on your previous searches. We have a You Might Like section, which gives you some suggestions on various types of apps and games. And then we have two Explore sections, one for explore games and then one for exploring apps, which give us a quicker way of diving into one of these popular categories. The rest of the Play Store application looks unchanged, so when you see this update, the new search tab at the bottom looks to be the main focus right now. Now, I have read that this new change can happen as soon as you have version 40.1.19-31 of the Google Play Store application installed, but I didn't personally receive this change until version 40.6.31-31. And even then, I'm only seeing it on one of my devices so far, the Google Pixel 8. So even if you have the latest version of the Google Play Store installed, it could take a week or two before you see the server-side update being pushed to your device. But this update does seem to be minor, even though it's a major change to the bottom tab bar here. I would like to see the search bar moved to the bottom of the screen, and I would like to see the Books tab removed or replaced with something that fits better. The company removed the Google Play Movies and TV section and those apps when they launched Google TV, so it's making me wonder if they have similar plans for the Books category as well. Let me know if you're seeing this new update on your phone or tablet, as I would be curious to see if these early server-side changes are being pushed to Google Pixel devices first, or if they get pushed to all devices from all OEMs.